guys, it's Adanna. So some of you guys have been asking for a study with me video or to see how I study, and so here it is. I have a pathophysiology exam on Wednesday, so that is what I'm going to be studying tonight. I have some written notes, and I also have some notes on my computer, and generally I like to study with noise, so I'll either have the TV going or some headphones in with music playing or a show running so that I have something that is playing in the background to help me, because I cannot do just pure quiet. So if you do hear some noise in the background, that's probably the TV, because I will have it going. And I usually study in 1 hour blocks. That tends to work best for me, just being able to actually study for 1 hour, break, or for a few minutes, 10 to 15 minutes, and then go back and study again for another hour. So I will be studying pathophysiology for 1 hour. Let me know in the comment section below what you're studying with me. And if you guys like these types of videos, just let me know in the comment section below as well, and I will do some more for you all. Alright, so we're going to be studying for 1 hour. I'm going to be doing patho, you're going to be doing what you're studying, and we're going to knock this out and do amazing. And we're going to catch some A's, alright? So, let's do it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
All right, so that was it. That is my first hour of studying. I will take a break now, and then I will get back to it and study for another hour, learning up about these EKGs and the conduction system of the heart. And then I'm gonna go to bed. And I suggest you guys do the same. So go ahead, take a break. Maybe 10, 15 minutes and then get back to it and let's catch the maze. If you really liked this video and you like studying with me, just leave it in the comment section below and I will do more of them. And just let me know again what you guys were studying and what you're going to be studying in the next hour. Alright, thank you guys so much for joining me and studying with me. I will see you guys next time. Bye!